Welcome back to another episode of Path of a Hardcore Gamer. I'm LoGiCaLgAmEr-wia and I attempt to complete the final 3 missions of the night's chapter in the Forerunner campaign, also unrealistic. I've been adding funny stuff to the video and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Stick to the end for the dev collage.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway.
So I'll be playing as Holden Cross, the Lawbringer. It seems like our job in this mission is to bring the law to the enemy. Okay, I know. Silly old pun.
I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way. Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
Do not fear them!
I know we're here! Keep moving!
Have no fear!
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Clear that chunk out of the way!
Out of my way!
Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Ad mortem inimicus!
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, no. So I just kinda break. There we go. Just in time.
I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big.
Ah!
amicus!
I just need him to be in the water. Okay, thank you. This way. Finally.
Bruh, look at this dude.
Hello there.
I need to take out that catapult.
To regroup with the vanguard.
You shall not!
Nope.
Shoot. I almost went down with him.
We were prepared for this place.
Welcome back, sir.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology. The bridge controls. We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
Hold.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey?
You can't, of course. Unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Alright, done. Next chapter. So anyway, I'll be playing as Mercy in this next mission. So I'll show no mercy to the enemy.
Are you crazy?
Okay, you got me. That was another ridiculous pun.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be. Getting inside was easier than I expected. I'm getting an idea. What would happen if I pulled that lever? What do you suppose that does? I should pull that one, I think. Now, where is the central mechanism? If I understood this contraption, Raising the elevator now should prove exciting. I wonder. Just needed one more push.
Path's clear. Impressive.
Don't encourage her.
This is it, guys. The last mission of the chapter. And I shall complete it on its realistic difficulty. By far, I have progressed very well of being an hardcore gamer. But this is the toughest challenge that I will have to face. Wish me luck.
I had questions.
Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep the ram moving!
Piece of cobble!
Damn.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope.
I'm so behind.
Push! They've reached the crew! It's moving again.
We needed to test and operate the ram until we broke through. Goodmunder. This fort's legendary yard.
Oh, crap. This is gonna be a tough fight. Shoot. I didn't know what I'm doing.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings.
They're not falling.
Isn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It's hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Prepare to die.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Yeah.
Your legend precedes you, good Munda.
To win this war.
I know now what haunted me that day.
Finally.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
way. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
I've done it! I can't believe that I actually done it! I mean, I completed the entire chapter of Nights on realistic difficulty. Well, what a ride. I'm not gonna lie to you. The last mission was really difficult. I mean, I died a total of 22 times and the most of it was in the last mission. Well, that is chapter 1 of Nights and that finishes the 2-part series of Path of a Hardcore Gamer. Stay tuned until I do chapter 2 of the Vikings, also unrealistic, and thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and don't be afraid to subscribe if you want more videos like this. Also be sure to watch my other videos I am posting, and remember folks, keep it just logic. And here is some funny clips.
No!
So much for a no Dave hardcore game.
I am holding
What the fudge?
No!
Oh hell no!
Oh no. No. Oh come on.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because
Oh no.